guys, sorry I did not end the vlog yesterday. I was too tired. We went to the Illusionist show and then went straight to bed. And now it is day 2 + 1, 3. And it's day 3 and we're at Bermuda later today, but we're headed to breakfast first. Hello, we just ate breakfast and now we're relaxing at my favorite place on the ship, the Solarium. The pool doesn't feel nice, it's just like more quiet. And all you hear is like the waves from the pool. I love this area. Then they open that up later in the day when it gets warmer out. So I'm reading my book, a second book for this trip, and my mom's going to a talk about the Bermuda Triangle soon. Changed the clocks last night an hour forward, but we're not in that time zone just yet, so the iPhone, tablet, nothing updated yet. So we had to set the alarm for like 6 a.m. for it to be at 7. Anyway, we'll update you later. So this is the Park Cafe, another option for eating. Roast beef sandwiches, other sandwiches, salads, cookies, chips, fruit, and create your own salad over here. And sandwiches, pitas, quesadillas, a lot more options. Open for breakfast, lunch, and then snack, late night snacks. We are pulling into Bermuda. This window is dirty, so please ignore that. But it's my first time in Bermuda. And land ho! Hello, we just got to Bermuda. We're walking to the shuttle to Horseshoe Bay. We're gonna be at the beach for a little bit today. Not sure if the store is closed, but maybe we'll get over there after the beach. And then tomorrow we have our tour all day. And it's beautiful weather, nice blue water, and that's our small ship, Grandeur of the Seas. We're headed to Horseshoe Bay on our little bus. Shuttles are $7 a person. Shops a little bit, like Diamonds International, Pink Sand store, and the little other stores around. Then we'll head back on the ship and go to dinner, which is at 8 o'clock. So I'll show more Bermuda soon. Hey everyone, we're actually back in the room after dinner. After we got back from Horseshoe Bay, all the stores were closed, so we just ended up going right back onto the ship, got ready for dinner, relaxed. And now we're headed to the show soon, which is the Singers and Dancers. And then there is the island dance party on the pool deck. So we'll see you there.